Welcome back to my channel. My name is Redan, and we are playing Ghost of Tsushima. Let's enjoy.
What took you so long?
Eternal blue sky.
You had us worried. I thought you'd been caught.
Delivering my message wasn't easy.
Did your uncle read it? Will he help us defeat the Khan?
I hope so. But we can't wait to find out.
Winds getting stronger.
The storm will be here by morning. Do you secure the siege weapons?
Enough to cause plenty of damage. Also found some deserters from your uncle's army who want to follow the ghost. We're ready.
Tell the others we attack at dawn.
I'll spread the word, but you should check on them. They want to hear from their leader.
Eternal blue sky. I wonder if these titles mean something, if there is something behind it. Optional, speak with your allies.
Lord Sakai.
It's good to have the head of Sido Temple with us.
I would never claim such an honor for myself.
I know. That's why you deserve it, my friend. Tomorrow we avenge your brother and the warrior monks of your temple.
I just want our home back.
Sakai.
It's good to have your bow with us, Sensei.
I gave you my word.
You've given me more than that.
Don't get sentimental, Sakai.
As you like, Sensei. I'll let you prepare for tomorrow.
I prepared my whole life. One more day makes no difference.
Jin.
Masako, I wasn't sure you'd come.
I said I'd be there when you needed me. But I need the Khan dead too. He murdered my husband, and his men slaughtered my sons.
We won't let them escape justice.
I'll help you make sure of it.
Get some rest. Tomorrow will be a long day.
Or a very short one.
You're funny, my friend Sake. No, speak with Yona, not Yona, not Yona. Yeah, there's something, someone else I need to speak with. It is Mr. Sake. Kenji.
Here we are, my lord.
You're in good spirits.
Of course! I've been sipping good spirits all day.
You said too much. You don't want to sleep through tomorrow.
Joking aside, there's no way I would miss tomorrow. I'm here for Taka.
Thank you, Kenji.
What can you do, Kenji, I wonder? What Kenji can do? Talk to Yona. So Yona is over there. So let's go and Eternal blue sky. What eternal blue sky means?
You've come a long way since you pulled me off Komodo Beach.
You were so heavy I could barely drag you. Had to strip you half naked just to reach town.
I wouldn't be here without you, Yuna.
I can't lose you, Jin. I've after everything we've been through. Everyone we've lost. I can't.
I have to stop the Khan.
No, you don't.
We have to
find a boat, sail somewhere quiet, while your uncle fights his samurai war.
Do you really want that?
No.
No.
If I fall, promise me you'll keep fighting.
You're a real bastard, Jin Sakai. You should get some rest.
Not yet. Let's sit just a little longer.
Port Izuma, Izumi, Zumi.
This is it. We have one chance to take down the Khan before he attacks our mainland. Kenji, what's the status of our siege weapons?
Ready to rain fire on the Mongol fleet.
Good. Yuna will signal your attack. Once the volley begins, the Mongols will charge your position. And run right into our ambush.
The explosives are set up. Archers on the rooftops.
We're with you, Sakai.
Thank you. All of you. Go.
Jin. There's no sign of your uncle.
That storm's not waiting. And neither are we. Get ready to fire the signal arrow.
And what should I do?
Now!
The Mongols are coming. We'll cut down anyone who gets through.
Take position, fishing Vidi.
This is for my son!
Watch your back, Masako!
Don't let them get behind us!
Take the fight to them!
Oh!
Worked.
The Mongols are regrouping.
We won't give them a chance.
Norio is leading the rest of our forces up the hill.
Then we'll join him and press the attack.
My lord.
Oh, you're all safe.
This is where it ends. Today, the Khan dies. Lord Shimura isn't here. We fight alone.
We'll lead an attack on the main gate. Distract the Mongols while you find a way inside.
You'll be overwhelmed.
We came this far. We're not turning back now.
You are all the bravest warriors I've ever known. I hope to see you again.
Leave the battle to us.
What are we waiting for?
No mercy for the Mongols!
Watchtower is perfect. You can see the whole camp from there.
Oi! Look out!
Chiharu.
You win.
This is the battle of your life, Kotun-kan.
We just have to reach the manor house.
Not. Hello, Kotun-kan. Ho ho ho. This is the battle you're all waiting for.
All this death because you and your uncle would not surrender.
Exactly.
I offered you peace and you chose war. Now the people of your mainland suffer.
You will never leave this island.
avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child. It is not my destiny to die here.
Sure is not. Ouch! No, 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 no. Is that so? No, 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 no. Okay, then.
Down.
I'm not going. Wow. That was epic. That was epic. That was epic. Yogatoku Temple. Yogatoku Temple.
Faster, Haze!
The Khan is dead, but his army is still here. Our home won't be safe until we drive them out to sea.
And when they're gone? What happens then?
We start new lives.
I used to know what my new life would be. Now I'm not even sure who I am.
Bring hope to our people, fear to the Mongols.
And be hunted by samurai.
If anyone can change a samurai's mind, it's you. Keep fighting. can't stay here long. My uncle will come looking for us.
No, he won't. After the battle, he sent a messenger.
Did he offer to make peace?
He wants to meet you by the still waters under the red-leafed tree.
Wumi Lake. We used to spar there when I was a child.
Want company?
No. I
need to face him alone. He's my only family.
I know. It still hurts thinking about Taka. The smell of smoke in his hair. His quiet laugh. The hell he'd give me for drinking too much. My whole life, he was part of me. And now, I'm alone.
You're not alone.
You have me.
A ghost. You belong to everyone.
One more left, and that's supposed to be here somewhere around. This is a gift. That the tale of Lord Shimura tracked. Khan is defeated, but I have last person matters to deal with. Lord Shimura has asked me to meet him under the red leafed tree by Honey Lake. Need to face him. I won't keep him. So. Let's fast travel.
Cousin!
That's my cousin. Lord Shimura isn't here. I'll wait for him on the dock.
This is what I call a beautiful end.
Jin.
Uncle.
I wasn't sure you would come.
I wanted to talk with you. If we work together, we can drive off the remaining Mongols. Start rebuilding our home.
That is not your duty. The Shogun has disbanded Clan Sakai. As of today, you are no longer samurai.
Okay, don't care.
I sacrificed everything for my people. And I would do it again.
New samurai are coming to replace those we lost. They will occupy your land and estate.
I have to say goodbye to my home.
Ride with me.
The Tale of Lord Shimura. This is a beautiful ending. OMG. Ride with Lord Shimura. Is this a horse?
Will you remain in Chito of Tsushima?
Yes. The Shogun asked me to train his warriors to fight the Mongols.
Good. They won't give up until they've conquered all of Japan.
I will spend what years I have left ensuring they fail. A task I hoped we would face together, as father and son.
You can still remarry, start a new family.
Yes, I suppose I can. Looks like he could use a push.
Here, let us help you.
Do not trouble yourselves, my lord.
Nonsense.
You can't do it alone.
You are much too kind. The mud is thicker than it looks.
That's a heavy load. Where are you headed?
Jogaku. The ghost army is up there.
He has an army.
You didn't hear? They'll sail for the Mongol steppes with a storm at their back. Burn their homes to the ground.
An impressive goal.
This is everything I can offer them. I hope it helps.
Then we will see you on your way.
So kind.
Thank you, my lord.
Jogaku is many miles from here. Keep away from the mud and the Mongols.
I will.
I have no idea what he's talking about.
Not here.
If I could take your horse, that would be amazing. That would be amazing. I want my Sora back. Where are you?
Here.
I don't have an army.
Every day, more people flock to your cause. The Shogun is concerned. I am concerned.
You have what? Nothing to fear.
When the new clans arrive, will your people bow to their samurai? Or betray them in the name of the ghost?
I won't let them do that. They'll listen to me.
You openly defied me, Jin. My most trusted warrior. You taught our people to disobey their leaders. What makes you think your followers will obey you? That's enough riding. Walk with me, Jin.
As you wish. My family's cemetery.
The resting place of seven generations of Sakai, including your mother.
And my father.
We must pay our respects.
To samurai.
miss this. So will I. The Shogun has declared you a traitor. He ordered you to kill me. The Ghost was an outlaw. He taught our people to defy their leaders.
To defend themselves.
With poison. A gift you gave to our enemy.
I had to stop you from throwing away our people's lives.
You have no honor.
And you are a slave to it.
O.M.
You are my son.
Allah.
Now I must continue the line of Shimura without you. I must start a new family. And my head is the cost. Taking it is my punishment.
You can't.
Our final day together. It is beautiful. It's time. Write the last words of Clan Sakai and Clan Shimura.
No. No, 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 no. Hands that shape the world, eyes that saw my pain, same in every step. Destiny divides our souls, a fate neither of us want, a bond broken forever. Destiny divides us. This is where we pause. Will death redeem us? A fight without hope.
Will always be with you.
Yes, Uncle.
I will train you to become the strongest warrior Clan Sakai has ever known. I will raise you as my own son. Are you ready?
Yes.
I am
Oh my god. Stop this madness.
I don't want to hurt you.
The wounds ripped my spirit. We never heal.
Killing me will only make them worse. I don't want to hurt you.
You want revenge? My failure. This is not my revenge. It is my punishment.
He is good. Ouch. No. What happens now?
I don't want to hurt you. I don't want to hurt you.
You want revenge? Failure. This is not my revenge. This is not my revenge. This is my...
Honor his wish. I want to save the game. I want to see what's happening. Let him live and walk away. For death, honor, spare. This is tough. Let's kill.
I will make sure you are remembered.
as a great warrior, a wise leader, and a father.
Thank you, son. Find me in the next life.
I will.
Yes, that's it. Thank you, everyone. Sucker Punch. You're awesome. Thank you for joining me. Please like, subscribe, and see you in the next episode. So, character, we are going to load up that part and play that again lately. Bye.